Where's the fun in that?
Fun is getting to spend your hard-earned pay. Remember that?
I watch over this place.
You could even end up like me.
Petra, what are you doing here? How did you find this place?
I followed you. I'm not going to sit around and worry about my father when I can help. Families look out for each other. You're like family too. I'm not losing either of you. Not without a fight.
Fine, you can help. But stay close and be careful.
Stop worrying about me. I can take care of myself. You're the one who just got out of the hospital.
All new to me.
Feels good swinging Miss Timber again. She's been tucked away
just
behind the
bar. Get away to work. Got me.
Look, Moas. They're big but skittish. It would be real easy to spook. Until Miss Timber here is ready to introduce herself.
Nice shot. Maybe if you're not busy later, I can show you my special fire.
What's the good point? Remember when we used to ride Rancher Happy's herd? Betsy's birds are just as small. This rickety thing must have been drunk and short on meals.
Those Moas stink so bad it hurts my feelings.
You're kidding, right?
I'm going to...
It's that do-gooder from the bar. Recruits, kill this clown!
Hey, I need backup over here.
You're kidding, right?
do this!
When you get to the mist, tell them Twitchy Jake sent ya. Don't you know who I am? I'm famous!
Everything!
I've got to get these supplies back to the Seraph. I'll bring your father what he needs right after I talk to Lieutenant Francis.
All right, but hurry. I'll go check on Dad. See you back at the tavern. I'll see you soon.
Is it just me, or does everything taste
It's a soldier's life for me.
When do we kill more bandits?
You can never have too much treasure.
Thank you.
really think would win.
Can't you just say excuse me like everyone else?
Easy, Andrew. Here, drink this. It probably tastes terrible, but it'll get you back on your feet.
Settle down, Dad. I'm here now, and you'll be better soon. Thanks to you, my friend. And please, can you thank Captain Thackeray for us?
Of course. I need to speak with him anyway. I've learned something important he needs to know.